A zany comedy is hitting the stage at the Greenville Little Theatre starting tomorrow. And if you're looking for a little comic relief when it comes to politics, well, this one is for you. Jennifer Martin has your backstage pass to Lying in State.
Hello?
Are you here to see Ed?
I thought he was dead.
Lying in State is a good old-fashioned, funny, funny comedy. If you like sitcoms or anything that makes you laugh, you'll really like this play.
I mean, you read about these guys, but you never think you'll see one.
I'm sorry, Marco, but I'm afraid he asked for a closed casket.
Imagine your ex-husband sticks it to you one last time in his will by asking you to arrange his funeral. That's the premise for Lying in State, a madcap comedy coming to the Greenville Little Theater.
It is so fun just because of the sheer ridiculousness of the situation. If you're a fan of any sort of situational comedy or characters that are kind of over the top, my gosh, this is absolutely the show for you.
Taking place in a current day funeral parlor, the show revolves around a state senator who died in a ridiculous gun accident caused by squirrel hallucinations and became a national hero.
When Ed drank purple squirrels, he saw purple squirrels. He hallucinated.
You'll meet eccentric characters like Buttons, his unknown fiance, and semi-exotic dancer.
I was a dancer. Sort of.
I think a lot of the characters are pretty weird in this show, actually. They all come together and like have their own idiosyncrasies.
You will recognize some of these characters. I like to think of it like National Lampoon's. Everyone has a crazy cousin Eddie.
In this whirlwind storm of crazy, watch as they strategize taking his place as state senator, even if some of them don't even know what that means.
So do you know where it is?
Where what is?
With slights aimed at politics, it'll get you talking and provide some much-needed comic relief.
It's just such a fun journey. You've got a great mix of slapstick comedy moments, but also some humor that does require you to think a little bit. So it does really keep you on your toes, but it's just entertaining start to finish.
Good government does not come cheap.
Actually, you can get bad government for about the same price.
For Scene on 7, I'm Jennifer Martin.
Lying in State is showing at the Greenville Little Theater starting tomorrow, April 7th, and will run through the 23rd.